friends, welcome to BioBrat. In this video, we are going to discuss a very important term, that is apomixis. So what is apomixis? As it is seen, apomixis is a form of asexual reproduction. So friends, why are we calling it as an asexual reproduction? We know that in sexual reproduction, we have one male gamete and one is female gamete. And they are usually haploid. They usually fuse together and they form a diploid zygote, right? And this zygote will later develop into the embryo, and this embryo will develop into the seed. We are talking this is in the case of flowering plants. So okay friends, here we are not calling apomixis as a sexual reproduction. We are calling it as asexual reproduction. Why? So, we are calling it as asexual reproduction because here there is no fusion of gametes. No fusion of male and female gametes. So, how is this happening? Without the fusion of male and female gametes, how a zygote is forming and how a seed is forming? Okay. So, here the formation of embryo without the fertilization is called as apomixis. So, let us see how apomixis happens. Okay. In apomixis, we have one egg cell. Okay, friends. Before this, I will explain you how normally things happen in the flowering plants. So, normally, what happens? So, we have a ovule. Ovule. In the ovule, we have a egg cell. Okay, we have a egg cell which is usually diploid, and this will undergo, this diploid egg cell undergo meiotic division. So initially this egg cell is diploid, this will undergo meiotic division and this will produce a haploid gamete. So, this haploid gamete will fuse, this is female. This will fuse with another male gamete. Okay, this will fuse with the male gamete and this will together form as the zygote. So, this is the normal case, what is happening. But what happens in the case of apomixis? How without the fusion of gamete, this zygote is formed and this zygote is developing into seed. So, let us see in the case of apomixis. What is happening? So here also we have a egg cell which is diploid. So this is the egg cell which is diploid. We see normally it is undergoing meiotic division. So in the meiotic division we see this is a reductional division. In the reduction division what is happening? The 2N is converted into N which is a haploid gamete. So what happens here is the 2N is converted into again 2N. Here it is not undergoing meiotic division, it is undergoing mitotic division. So what happens in the case of mitotic division? The same number of ploidy is formed. It is diploid and it is again forming a diploid cell. Okay, so this diploid cell is then fused with the it is not fused with the male gamete. Now it doesn't need male gamete, and this is only developing into an embryo. It is again and again undergoing the division, mitotic division. It is producing more number of diploid cells and it is only developing into embryo, and this embryo will develop into a seed. So, okay, so this seed will just have the characteristics of the mother. So this is the mother cell. Okay, here in the normal case we are having the characteristics of both mother and also the father. But here we just see that the seed is having the characteristics of just the mother cell. Okay, so in this way the apomictic seeds are produced without the fusion of male gametes. So let us understand this with the diagram. So here we see this is normal sexual reproduction where we have a diploid cell megaspore mother cell, and this is undergoing meiotic division and producing two haploid cells. Okay, so this haploid cell is responsible for fusion with the male gamete. Okay, this egg cell, which we call it as egg cell, and then this egg cell will fuse with the male gamete and produce the zygote and then seed. Okay, but what we see in the case of apomixis is that it is not undergoing this division, reduction division. It is producing the same number of ploidy, that is 2n. Then this 2n will undergo more mitotic division. Okay, and it is producing the zygote, and then it is producing the seed, which is just having the characteristics of the megaspore mother cell. Okay, friends. So seed are formed without the fusion of gametes. Apomixis is induced by growth hormone. So if you want to induce the apomixis, we can induce by using some growth hormones like gibberellic acid. Okay, so this is all about apomixis, friends. If you have any doubt, you can put it in the comment section, and if you like the video, please hit the like button and share as much as possible, and subscribe to my channel for further such videos. Thank you, friends.